Deneau loses out to Stevenson. One-timer wide by Theodore. Ties up with Moore along the near boards. Roy outlets. Arvidsson finds Deneau into the zone. Deneau scores! Philip Deneau ties the game. Oh, what a shot by Deneau.
And this is something Philippe has talked about recently, saying that perhaps in Montreal he wasn't given this type of opportunity. Because, Alex, I've said it many times this season, too. Look at this breakout by the Kings. I mean, it is. I've said that Philippe Deneau is not a shooter. He's proven me wrong on this one.
Yeah.
Because look at this. Lean one way, quick wrists, right back against the flow. But you have to talk about the regroup and entry there by the Kings. I mean, the way they moved the puck around and shifted the defenders for the Golden Knights. Then all of a sudden, quick pass, breakaway, great shot. We're tied at three.
14th goal of the season for Deneau. That is a new single-season career high.